She wears her battle scars with pride and may fly again this year. Boeing's Starliner spaceship is literally charred from its return to Earth last month. Newly released onboard views show a simulated astronaut lit up by the fireworks from the 3,000-degree entry into the atmosphere just before landing.
And Starliner touches down in the desert in New Mexico.
The landing came only 2 days after liftoff. The mission cut short because the capsule's timer was off and its thrusters used up their fuel too soon. But here in the ship's hangar, back in the loving hands of Boeing technicians and engineers, you wouldn't know anything went wrong.
The vehicle performed very well, and we're looking at minimal refurbishment to return this thing to flight.
A live camera gives us a look inside the spaceship and shows us that Rosie, the test dummy, is still strapped into her seat. Boeing engineers are just beginning a thorough review of the flight. They'll go so far as removing the ship's outer skin. It'll then look like this, sort of like peering under the skull of Commander Data from Star Trek. And they're hoping to confirm that there's little to fix before the ship is qualified to fly real astronauts.
This vehicle is currently slated for our PCM-1 mission, which will be towards the end of the calendar year.
That's the second planned Boeing astronaut flight, meaning the first would have to come in the next few months. That's Boeing's hope that the timing problem will be resolved quickly and astronauts will fly soon. But no answers are available today on whether that hope can be realized. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.